Empiricism, far from being rational, is actually very prone to occultism and to fancy and fantasy. Why else would you think that John Locke has to invent spiritual matter